right, today we're going to do a couple of chicken thighs. We're going to saute some onions, a little garlic, and olive oil. Then we're going to add portobello mushrooms and a little bit of white wine. Then we'll add the chicken. We're getting ready to put it all on the fire here. You can see the onions, olive oil, and the garlic in the crock pot or in the Dutch oven already. And we're going to go from there. We're going to set it on the coals. We're down to coals now, so we're going to get ready to start cooking. All right, the onions and the garlic are sauteing in the olive oil. And the next item we're going to add is portobello mushrooms and a little bit of white wine. All right, in go the portobello mushrooms. Got one that wants to stick. All right, we'll cover them up for just a minute or two. Then we'll add the wine, then we'll add the chicken. Let that cook for a little bit. All right, now we're going to add the chicken and let that cook for a while. I think we'll put some coals on the top. Okay, I think we're getting just about done. I had to add a little wood to the fire because I was losing my coals, but I think we're just about done. We're going to let it rest after we take it off the fire. All right, we made us some biscuits too, and it looks like they're about done, nice and golden brown. So it's time to eat. Thank you. delicious. Very good. Biscuits came out good. Nice and gold, front and back. Gonna have a little bit of this to eat. Bon appetit.